protected. We thank God that he still continued to just show himself in our lives. He showed signs and wonders to situations. Amen. We thank God, hallelujah, for all that he's doing, hallelujah, in our life and to all the people of God. Amen. This is what gives us the strength and hope and peace to know that God is still on the throne. He's still in charge. No matter what's happening in America, God is still good. Amen. Regardless of racism that's coming up, regardless of our young kids and our brothers getting killed, but we are just still glorifying God. Our children are safe at home, and we thank him for protection. Amen. And I just thank him for another day. And I greet you all in the name of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Welcome to Fresh Oil Prayer Push. Amen. Our founder, amen, Apostle Tina Talley. Hallelujah. And overseer of the power of Rhema, Apostle James Talley. God bless them. Amen. And all of you that represent here today and your ministries, amen. We thank God for all of you around the country. But it's just a wonderful day just to be able to talk and be able to read this morning, because you know somebody is in a vegetable state somewhere. And they would love to read, and they would love to walk, they would love to praise God, they would just love to do that. And since we can, we ought to say, Lord, thank you. Amen. You know, we take some time, I think, things for granted, but I thank God for the trees and the clouds and every rain drop, my God. And I just thank him for every vegetable that we have and all the animals and everything that he gives us, he provides for us. And I thank him for everything. This morning, I want to read a couple of scriptures, amen, for us before we go into prayer, because we know that there's a lot of people dealing with a lot of things and a lot of issues, and there's people that have given up on faith or never had faith. And we have to let people know that faith still work, believing in God still work, believing and having faith that he will never leave you nor forsake you. Hallelujah. Ephesians is 2 and 8. Amen. This morning, for by grace are ye saved through faith. You have to believe it. If you don't have faith to believe it, you cannot be saved. Glory. If you don't believe in Jesus, you will not be saved. But by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God. This is why I'm blessing the God, because he gives us this gift. Nothing that I earn, nothing I deserve, but because of God's goodness. Hallelujah. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man shall boast. So it doesn't matter what your title is, your status is, how much money you have, what degree you have, what doctor you is behind your front of your name. Hallelujah. It's not by works, lest any man should boast, but the gift of God. Hallelujah. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God has before ordained that we should walk in them. Hallelujah. Thank you. Walking knowing that I'm not perfect and I don't deserve it, but because he loved us so much, because he loved me, he's given me this gift. Glory to God, through Jesus Christ, his son, whom he sent, hallelujah, to this world to teach us, hallelujah, to show us the way, glory to God, and to be the ultimate sacrifice. We glorify God for the blood of Jesus this morning. Holy God, we thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. We know that there's a lot of loss out here, and they need to know that Jesus is the way. Glory to God that he died and shed his blood for them, as well as what he did for us. And the same God, hallelujah, that blessed us and turned us around and did a overhaul on the inside of us is the same God that can work on them and fix them up. And what we need to do is assure them that the same God, hallelujah, that brought me out of the streets, and he can bring you out of the streets, hallelujah. He can take that cursing tongue away from you, just like he did me, hallelujah. He can do everything but fail, hallelujah. We're just so thankful. Glory to God. We're right now, we're going to our prayer Hallelujah time, and let us mute our lines. Glory to God, and pray. Amen. Help me pray while I'm praying. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory is to the Lamb. Hallelujah. Father, once again, we're back again together. And I want to thank you first for all of those that came in together this morning to pray. Hallelujah. On one accord in unity and love and respect. Father, I thank you for my sisters this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. That continue to intercede for many brothers and sisters around this country. Father, I thank you for their love and compassionate heart. I thank you for their willingness to go in, hallelujah, to be that soldier on the field, Father. I thank you this morning, Father, for grace and mercy this morning. I thank you for the blood, hallelujah, your son, Jesus Christ. I thank you, hallelujah, for a renewed mind this morning, Father. I thank you, oh God, for a new day. Hallelujah. Have your way this morning, Father, in our life. Have your way, Father, hallelujah, in everything that we do. But God, we come this morning, oh God, yet another day to talk to you, hallelujah, on behalf of the many that are broken. Hallelujah. We're praying that brokenness be released and healing come forth in the name of Jesus. We're praying this morning, hallelujah, that we will pick one another up, hallelujah, in unity, hallelujah, in love, that we don't crush our brothers and sisters, but let them stand, hallelujah, that we edify one another, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, just have your way on this prayer line this morning. Have your way, oh God, in this nation, oh God. Hallelujah. We need a fire from heaven to burn on the inside of us, oh God. Oh God, send your spirit into us, oh God, that will clean us, that will baptize us, oh God. Hallelujah. That fire that will purify us in the name of Jesus. Oh God, just have your way, for we know, hallelujah, if it had not been for your love, hallelujah, we could not be saved. Father, we thank you, oh God, that we do have faith. Even though it gets rough out here, we still believe that you're going to take care of us, oh God, like your word said you would, Father, in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Father. Have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Hallelujah, for your son said in the word, God, that he is the way, the truth, and the life, and no man cometh to the Father, but by him. Father, we're praying that men and women will shape up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We pray that they will find Jesus in the midst of where they are. Hallelujah. We're speaking into the atmosphere this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. That those that are lost will be found. Father, we're praying for those, hallelujah, young people out in this society that we are in, oh God. Those ones that's getting ready to go out in the future, oh God. Hallelujah. We pray that you will be with them, oh God, and they will be, hallelujah, your children, oh God, that you will teach them what they need, Father, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We're praying, oh Father, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, for you to come in and do a work, Father, for you said that you will scatter, hallelujah, you will scatter, that you will shift, oh God, hallelujah, you sift us up, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, but in the midst of everything that we're enduring, oh God, continue to give us strength. Continue to give us that push that we need. Oh God, continue, oh God, to give us your word, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, just have your way this morning, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Touch every leader, oh God. Hallelujah. That they will teach your word, that they will preach your word, that they will not deviate from scripture, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, and have no tricks, oh God, have no hidden agenda, but God, they want to do your work and do your will. will, Father. Oh, God, just have your way, Father. Ah, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. God, we're praying for those young children that are being hurt right now in homes, oh, God. We're praying, God, Father, that you will touch them in the abundance. Oh, God, touch those that are hurting them, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. Oh, God, we are binding up that spirit of wickedness today, Father, in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Father. Have your way like never before, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, you are the beginning and end. Hallelujah. And you know what we need. You know what we lack. Fill us up, oh, God. Hallelujah. With your anointing, oh, God. Hallelujah. That we continue to move and continue to press, Father. In the name of Jesus, oh, God. Oh, God, just have your way, Father. We thank you right now. Hallelujah. For we are not ashamed, Father, of the gospel. We are not ashamed of Jesus Christ, Father. For we know that in his name there's power. In his name, hallelujah, every demon shall flee. Oh, God, there's something about your son's name, Father. Oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Just have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, just have your way this morning, Father, for we love you. Oh, God, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. I praise you right now, Father. Oh, God, the nation has turned away from you and wickedness have come up in this transgender, in the homosexuality, Father. We bind that spirit of wickedness up this morning, oh God, that those that are captives are freed this morning in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh God, protect our children from this disease, oh God, that's lingering around America, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We are pleading the blood of Jesus over our children and their generation to come, oh God, that they will stand up for you, oh God, and bold with boldness, Father, in the name of Jesus, that they will spread, hallelujah, your word amongst the people in this nation and abroad, Father, in the name of Jesus. Have your way, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Father. Ah, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Just have your way this morning, oh God, for that mother that's want to give up, oh God, that's dealing with her children and she's there by herself, Father. Oh God, she don't know what to do because she has no help. Father, I pray right now that you strengthen her mind, Father, that she keep pushing, oh God. Hallelujah. That she don't give up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Father, I'm praying, oh God, for that man that created those children, oh God, that he will step up and be the man he needs to be for his children, that he will take care of his children in the name of Jesus. Father, we're praying, Father, for those, oh God, hallelujah, that feel like they're not worthy, feel like what they've done will not be forgiven. Father, we know that you are forgiving God. Oh God, we pray right now that they get that spirit right now, hallelujah, that you can deliver them from that, hallelujah, place where they are. Father, just have your way. Have your way, oh God. Have your way in the name of Jesus, Father. Have your way in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh God, I bless your name this morning, oh God, because even when I didn't think that you was going to come through, oh God, you came through. Even when I didn't know if it was going to happen, it did happen, and I bless your name on high. Oh God, continue to bless in this nation, oh God, your people, because you called us a royal priesthood, a peculiar people, oh God. Oh God, let us continue to understand that we are different, oh God, that we don't have to fit in with the world. We don't have to use the world tactics, but God, we're going to stand firm on you. We're going to teach your word. Hallelujah. We're going to preach what you have us to preach in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Father. Have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, I thank you. I bless your name, God. Oh, yes, Lord. We're praying for those, hallelujah, lost. We're praying, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, just have your way, oh, God. Hallelujah, for those, hallelujah, that are dealing with high blood pressure, hypertension, Father, in the name of Jesus. We pray that we will eat right. We will do better. Oh, God, hallelujah, let all those levels go down to normal in the name of Jesus. We're praying against this diabetes. diabetes, oh God, that those levels will come down in the name of Jesus. Oh God, give us the strength and the motivation to exercise, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, we need to do those things, Father, that we continue to be healthy in our vessel, Father. Oh God, just have your way this morning, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Hallelujah, for you give us that strength to endure, Father. Oh God, hallelujah. We're praying for those that are bereaved right now, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, just have your way this morning, Father. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. We're praying for those that are crying right now for their loved one that are gone away. Father, bless them and comfort them in the midst of their loss, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, hallelujah. Just have your way, Father. Have your way, Father, like never before. Oh God, open up the windows of heaven and let the Spirit flow down on us. Oh God, hallelujah. Oh God, just have your way, Father. Father, oh God, there's some mothers around this country, in our neighborhood, Father, that are aching in their knees, they're aching in their body, they're still trying to walk, and they have these hard days. Father, we're praying for their comfort today, oh God. We're praying, oh God, hallelujah, that the ailment that they're dealing with, oh God, begin to feel better. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray that you go and touch those knees and touch those feet, Father, and touch, oh God, those arms, oh God, hallelujah. Oh God, you know where they're at. You know their address, Father. Touch them right now in the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh yes, Lord. Oh God, just have your way, Father. Have your way, Father. Have your way this morning, Father. Oh God, we just call upon your holy and righteous name. Oh God, that you, Father, oh God, will do all things, hallelujah, that make our way, hallelujah, that we can be able to bear it, Father. Because sometimes we get things on us that is too heavy for us to carry. But God, you're able. Oh God, you're able to help fix what we can't. Oh God, you said you would not put more on us that we can bear. You know our limit, Father. But there are some people that don't understand that, Father. But in the midst of their going through, I pray that they stand firm. I pray that they keep marching. I pray that they keep fighting, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, just have your way this morning, oh God. Hi. Yes, oh God, thank you. Thank you for the healing power, Father. Hallelujah, that you give us, oh God. For you said greater works that we would do. Oh God, hallelujah. Jesus healed, hallelujah, the lame and they walk, oh God. The blind was able to see, Father. Oh God, we need to get that power back in the body of Christ, oh God. Hallelujah, that soon as we speak, that the enemy will fold up and leave camp, God. Oh God, that we will lay hands and people will come to themselves. Oh God, the right spirit, Father, in the name of Jesus. Have your way this morning, oh God. Have your way, God, this morning, oh God. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Our young people need you. Our young people need you. Oh God, they are faced with so much with social media. They are faced with Facebook and Twitter and Instagram and all these different devices, Father. We pray for the parents that they will show them that they do not need those devices every day, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, you said that let us train up a child in the way he should go, and when he get old, it will not depart. Father, oh God, we pray that our training, oh God, even if we do not see them continue to grow, that they will take what we taught them, and God, that it never leave them, as your word say, Father. Oh God, we're praying, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, forgive us, oh God. Hallelujah, if we came short. Forgive us if we didn't do what we're supposed to have done. Forgive us, oh God, if we mistreated somebody. Oh, just have your way, Father. Forgive us now, oh God, for we know we are imperfect, oh God. But God, we serve a perfect God, which is you. Oh, just have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Lord. We're speaking to those this morning that are brokenhearted in prison, oh God, that they be turned around, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Just have your way this morning, Father. Hallelujah, oh God. Let us get out of church tradition, oh God, but let us get into the right tradition of spreading the word. Hallelujah, oh God. Hallelujah. Let us get out of program, but God, let us follow the Spirit, oh God. Hallelujah. In the way the service should go, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, continue to talk to us, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Have your way this morning, Father. Have your way. Yes, Lord, have your way, Father. Hallelujah. Just have your way, oh God. We're binding the spirit of wickedness, oh God. Perversion, oh God. Hallelujah. Evil deeds, oh God. We're binding that spirit up this morning in the name of Jesus. Oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Those spirits of importance, oh God. Those puffed up spirits, oh God. We're binding that spirit this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God. Hallelujah. Oh, just have your way this morning, Father. Have your way this morning, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Bless every leader that's on this line this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. Wherever they are, whatever city they're in, whatever state they're in, bless them in abundance, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Hallelujah, that they will lift one another up, oh God, in true love. Hallelujah, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, for that love of Jesus Christ, oh God, the love that we have, that we don't have to know them, but we love them because of who they are, and they were created by you, Father. We thank you this morning, oh God. Hallelujah, for your love, long patience of love, Father. In the name of Jesus, have your way this morning, Father. Hallelujah. Bless the men, oh God, this morning. Those that are feeling like that they don't have anything to do in the church, oh God. We're praying that men will begin to take back the places in which they're supposed to be, Father. In the lead, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We're praying, Father, that the men still are relevant, oh God. Hallelujah. For you, we know that you gave us an assignment, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, for every family, hallelujah, the head of the home is the man, oh God, hallelujah, and before every man, hallelujah, and before the church is Christ. Have your way, Father, in the name of Jesus, that the men will start to be men again, oh God, hallelujah, oh God, that we will begin to lead our families, our children, our neighborhoods, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, that we will stand up. Hallelujah, oh God, with strength and power, oh God, in love, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We're praying for those men that have given up. Oh God, hallelujah, that are lost, Father, that are treating the women, God, any kind of way, Father. We're praying for them men, Father, that they will see themselves, oh God, that their eyes will be open, oh God, that the blinders will come off, oh God, that they will want to do right by their women and their children, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. For we know that if we don't take care of our children, we're worse than an infidel. But God, we want to be able to take care of our children. Oh God, we know that the jobs are scarce. We know that people are suffering right now to pay their bill. But God, we know that you're still able, and we trust wholly in you. Hallelujah. We trust you, God, to make a way out of no way. We trust you to open up the door. We trust you to provide our need, Father. But in the midst of that, give us the strength to go out and do what we need to do for our families. Do what we need to do to pay our bills. Have your way this morning, oh God. Hallelujah, Father. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. You said in your word, God, hallelujah, hallelujah, that we have to love. Hallelujah. We have to love, oh God. Love our neighbor as ourselves, oh God. Hallelujah, God. If we would just get that principle, oh God, we just get that commandment right there, hallelujah, then we will have no more killings and murdering, but we will have love and embracement of one another, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we're praying for those that love that it will go through the streets, hallelujah, of this nation, Father. We're praying that love, hallelujah, will shape up, hallelujah, the gangs, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We're praying, Father, that love will get into the midst of everybody, oh God, in all that we do, in the name of Jesus. Have your way this morning, oh God. Bless all that we do. Bless our businesses. Bless, hallelujah, our finances, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Just have your way, Father. Have your way, Father. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. Oh, God. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, oh God, for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Jesus, thank you. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I praise you. Hallelujah. Oh God, I praise your son this morning. Hallelujah. For his name is great, Father. Hallelujah. By his name, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that he is Lord. Hallelujah. Oh God, we thank you this morning. Hi. Yes, Lord. We bless your name this morning. Hallelujah. For doing a work in all our families, oh God. Hallelujah. That family, hallelujah, that continue to fight over stuff. Oh God, just stir them up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Father. Have your way in the name of Jesus. Have your way like never before. Oh God, show your might, show your beauty. Hallelujah. We thank you this morning. We love you this morning. We magnify you this morning, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Just have your way, Father. Hallelujah, oh God. Hallelujah. We know that we are in war right now and with other nations, oh God. Just have your way, Father. Have your way. Whatever you're doing, let us be able to see, oh God, that we need to unify in the midst of this, oh God. In the midst of us, we need to get ready. In the midst of us, we need to support one another. In the midst of us, this is what we need to do. Oh God, you shape us up, oh God, that we would see what's happening around us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Father, I love you. I glorify you. I praise you. And God, forgive us for weakness. Forgive us for displeasing you. Forgive us, oh God. Hallelujah. For being slothful. God, give us the motivation that we need to be all that you have us to be in the name of Jesus. And Father, this morning we're praying for marriages, oh God, to continue to be strong, that no weapon formed against them shall ever be able to prosper. We're praying for this husband this morning, hallelujah, that's having the bad time on the job. Those that have been fired, those that have been kicked and scorned, Father, we're praying for them this morning, oh God, that you will open up a door for them, that you will bless them, that you will give them what they need to be successful, what they need to take care of their family. Father, I'm praying this morning that the wife be everything that she needs to be for the husband and for the children and for that home, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, for we know, hallelujah, that a woman's worth, hallelujah, is more precious than any jewels, any rubies, Father. Oh God, let us treat our women with respect, Father. Let us not call our women out of their names, Father. As we see on the streets, so many of our young boys are calling our young women anything and everything. Father, we're praying that that will be healed up in the name of Jesus. That spirit of wickedness, of savage, will come under subjection, and that they will be new creatures, that they will be something that you will be proud of in society. God, continue to touch this nation, oh God, and the leaders in it. For we know that this system that we live in is broken. The system that we live in is not for us. But God, we know that you have a system all by yourself. Father, we need more of us, more of our people to come together, because we are in a time that we're going to need one another as this days continue. and we still manage to be here on this earth while you got us here, Father. Let us unify with one another in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Father. Let us come up with great ideas. Let us change numbers, oh God, in case of emergency. Let us come up with emergency plans, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, let us have an evacuation route, God. For we know, hallelujah, that you gave us in the word a way to escape, oh God. Let us come together, oh God, hallelujah, and come up with ideas, oh God, that we can be successful with one another. Hallelujah, Father. For we know that many people go to these companies, oh God, continue to make them rich, but yet they don't come back into the communities, oh God, and help the community, God. All I want to do is help the community, God. Help your people, oh God. Help communities across America to be great. Father, in the name of Jesus, continue to give us ideas and let us strive with one another, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Let the churches start businesses. Let the churches open up hotels, and let the churches start to open up these places that people can live in. Oh God, hallelujah. Just have your way this morning. And Father, I thank you now for everything that you will and can do. And God, we seal this prayer this morning with the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you. Yes, 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 yes. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Oh, thank you this morning. Hallelujah. For your presence and your spirit. Thank you for the blood this morning of healing. Thank you for healing power. Hallelujah. Thank you for allowing us to speak with authority, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless your name this morning, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God, yes. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, God, Lord. Thank you. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Ah, yeah, yes, sir. Ah, God, glory, glory, glory. Ah, yes, Lord. Ah, my. Yes, God. Oh, yeah, yes, sir. God, hallelujah. Have your way. Oh, yes, sir. I want to get it a bull shot. Oh, shine it a bull shot. Ah, yes, Lord. Shine it a bull shot. Get it a bull shot. Ah, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Baroshi Kerabasi Kerabosha. Shunder the Boshata. Yes, sir. Abasi Kerabosha. Hey, yes, Lord. Have your way, Father. Have your way, Father. Have your way this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. Continue to bless our leaders. Hallelujah. Continue to bless Apostle Tina. Hallelujah. Apostle James. Hallelujah. Their family. Empower Rhema. Hallelujah. Bless them, hallelujah, in abundance, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Ah, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Ah, yes, yes. Ah, yes, Lord. Yes. Ah. Oh, yes, yes, Lord. Ah, yes, 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 Lord.
Hallelujah, glorify your name. Hallelujah, magnify your name, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, God, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God, thank you. Hallelujah, without you, I couldn't do it. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, oh, Lord. Hallelujah. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Thank you. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. We bless the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to his name. Hallelujah. Amen. If we have anybody new on the line for the first time this morning, would you give your the name and what state and city you're calling from? Hallelujah. Anybody new for the first time? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. Anybody with a burning testimony this morning? Amen. Of what God has done? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm going to testify because I'm just thankful to God, amen, that he is still in control. I'm thankful to God that he hears my prayer because, you know, I was at a place that, you know, my son is graduating from high school and Lord knows I didn't have financial, I said, Lord, you know, I can't afford to even put him in school. And so I prayed. I said, Lord, just allow him to be able to get money where we won't have to pay for school. Hallelujah. Well, God answer prayer. Amen. And my son be going to NC State. Hallelujah. We don't have to pay a dime. Amen. We don't have any. Hallelujah. We didn't have to get any loans. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I know God is faithful. Hallelujah. And I wanted to share that because we prayed that prayer. And I know I sat there and prayed. Hallelujah. Amen. And he's going to be a freshman with debt free. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We didn't have to get a loan. Hallelujah. God opened up that door. Hallelujah. And I thank him. Hallelujah. That he's going to go to NC State in engineering. And so we bless the Lord. Hallelujah. We thank him. And that's a testimony because, you know, financially, we are standing afloat. Hallelujah. But we just thank and praise God for opening that door. Hallelujah. And that's a encouragement for somebody to know that if you got a granddaughter or daughter, get ready to go. Hallelujah. You pray that prayer. Hallelujah. And let them do what they need to do. Hallelujah. To get these scholarships. Hallelujah. And that they won't have to pay that money back. Hallelujah. That's the way we got to do it. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. We stayed on him to do these things. And I'll tell you, I just bless the Lord for that. And I thank him. Hallelujah. That he will send someone to help me in the shop. Hallelujah. It's 2 years. I've been by myself, but we are praying to God that he's going to send the right person. Hallelujah. With the right spirit. Amen. Hallelujah. The teachable spirit. Hallelujah. To be able to come in. Hallelujah. Because I am ready for phase two. Hallelujah. And I need somebody to run the current one. So we're going to be looking for that. That God's going to touch that. Hallelujah. But that I just wanted to share that this morning because it just blessed my soul. Hallelujah, that he opened that door. And I know that somebody got a testimony. Amen, that God has been so good. Hallelujah. God has been good to all of us. Hallelujah. Amen. We're up. Amen. We're up breathing on another day. That's a testimony right there. That's a testimony of his love. Hallelujah. Amen. Do we have any comments this morning? Amen. Remarks or anything? Hallelujah. Amen. Well, we continue to be praying for, amen, my mother, amen, my spiritual mother, Apostle Tina, and spiritual father, Apostle James, amen, the Power Raymond Church, amen. We know that Founders Day is coming up, and we're looking to go have a Holy Ghost good time. And we know Father's Day is coming up, ladies, amen, sisters, amen. So treat us right, amen, treat us right. I know you will. But continue to pray for our men, amen, that our men, some of us, we know where we are and we know where we are trying to get to. And so continue to be praying for us as men, especially black men in America. So we are under attack right now, if you guys didn't know. But we are under attack, and because they know that the strong, you know, strong, the strong person in the family is the head of the home as the father, and they don't want us to be the head of the home, son. So they want to destroy the home, and they're destroying the father figure of the home. So we're praying for, continue to pray for the men and all over this nation. And we love you. We thank God for each and every one of you. Continue to be praying for us as a family as well, and our ministry, because I think that we need to come together more as the body of Christ, you know, and do what we need to do. If we look out, many other organizations come together, we can come together. So we're praying that we get those monies, praying that those millions hit y'all's hands. I don't know where they're going to come from, but there's somebody going to come your way, that somebody's getting ready to check out of here and don't have no family, and they say, I just want to bless you. Hallelujah. I don't know where it's going to come from, man. Don't really care, so long as God bless it. Hallelujah. Amen. That we can work. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Yes, sir. Hallelujah. Millionaires. Amen. Let us start speaking that thing. Millionaire. I am a millionaire. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. God has everything, so we his children. So yes, we're going to be millionaires. Hallelujah. Have a millionaire mind. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. And start placing ourselves around people with money. Amen. I'm telling you, there's something about that. Hallelujah. Because we've been doing the same thing. So sometimes we get to put ourselves around people that got money, that got something. Amen. And you never know. They might see the work that you do and say, I'm just moved to bless you. But we got to be in the position to be seen. Amen. For them to do it. Amen. Hallelujah. So let us. Amen. Don't worry about what people are going to say. Oh, you trying to be this and that. No, we got to get this money, and money, amen, it makes things a little better for us to do work in the kingdom here on earth. Hallelujah. So we're going to ask that each one of us, that take that in mind today, amen, and place yourself at Starbucks and go where the millionaires go. Hallelujah. Dress up. Hallelujah. And be seen. Oh, you never know. Hallelujah. You never know. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Some of these coffee shops you don't go in downtown, go in them and have some coffee and sit there and read the paper. Hallelujah. Be seen by the millionaire. Oh, it's something about you. Hallelujah. Draw me over here to your table, and I just want to bless you. My God, I'm telling you, somebody better do it today. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you. Listen, I love each and every one of you. God bless you. Amen. Have a fantastic day.
Amen.
God bless you. I love
Amen.
You.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Bless y'all.
Amen.
Love you.
Amen.